An update on yesterday's deadly fire in York. The fire chief says an overloaded electrical circuit is likely what started it. The fire spread through the three floors of the Columbia Avenue duplex. Three people were killed. The fire chief also says there were no working smoke detectors in that building.